So now we have filled the water in the sink. Now we are putting some vegetables.
Very easy to get clean and without any detergent, just the plain water.
The fruit also we are putting. Okay. So it might have pesticides plus wax on the surface. Yes,
it's a growing concern these days.
Perfect. To remove all these wax. So now we have put the fruits and vegetables inside the sink. Now we have to switch on the power. We have to press for 3 seconds. Now it is started. Now these are the different functions available. For example, seafood, meat, vegetables, and cutlery. So now we have put vegetables or fruits. We'll start this. So now the ultrasonic effect has started there. If you put your finger, you can see the dirt coming out of the finger. You can remove the finger, so you can see the dirt or something out of the finger.
So what's the science behind this?
So as I said, it is basically a bubble energy.
Okay.
So when this vibrates on the vibration frequency of 30,000 to 40,000 Hertz, so it will create a blast wave of bubble. It will generate within a microsecond. So it will generate a kind of a blast energy which is having 100 pounds of energy inside. And when this bubble breaks, it will create a cavity. And this cavity energy will create these fruits, vegetables, the pesticide residues, or any dirt or any chemical.
Okay.
This is the science behind it.
Yes.
How much time do we take?
3 minutes.
3 minutes, and then we'll be having a second batch.
Yes.
So next set of food will be ready. You can go ahead and experience yourself. So your ornaments, if you have any.
We are having these accessories.
Okay.
You can fill the water. You can put this.
And for any questions, you guys can raise your hand.
So what is the capacity?
Is yours. You are ready to answer. And as Karan said, that you can do the cooking. So three of your questions can be your name, register. So what are you waiting, guys?
It should be different size.
So if you go ahead and
up to this level, we can put the.
Okay, below them.
Yeah. This is the outlet, the green outlet.
Okay. It takes about 3 minutes.
3 minutes, yeah. Total, but due to everyone wants to see, so
we have the second part. Okay.